Welcome to the Garden State Film Festival. Can you guys tell me your names and what are you doing here?
Gary Pastor for Almost Paris.
And Domenica Pizzioli, I'm from Montreal. And I came to see his wonderful movie as well as other friends too.
Yes, so we're buddies.
Tell me a little bit about Almost Paris and what your role in the film was.
Well, I won for Audience Choice Award 2 years ago for my film Distressed, and I won the camera package. And the camera package was used to make Almost Paris. And I turned that into a producer of the film, and we made the movie, and now Almost Paris is here. So now I got two films that came to the festival from one film.
That's so amazing. So both of those films are premiering?
No, Distressed premiered in one. Almost Paris is here tomorrow.
But it's
because of Distressed
that
we're able.
Was made. That is amazing. I love
that. Isn't that a great story?
It really is. It is. Thank you for sharing it with me and with everybody who's watching.
I can't wait to see this wonderful movie.
I can't wait to see it too. Can you tell me a little bit about Almost Paris? What's it about?
It's a romantic comedy. It takes place in Long Island. It's about a guy who he lost his job and he moves back in with his parents, and his parents don't want him there. It's about actually the housing, when the housing took a bad turn, when the housing market. So it's kind of sad, but it's got some moments. Very cute movie, and Domenica Scorsese directed it. You're not Domenica Scorsese.
No.
They're both beautiful name.
Yeah.
So how does it feel to have it premiere at the Garden State Film Festival? What's the best part about this place?
Oh, it's great. It's a great festival. Great venue to have a film, and it's New Jersey.
It is.
Shout out to New Jersey.
So a local resident, and you're here at the film festival, which is all New Jersey-based. It's very, very much shout-out.
Pro Jersey, exactly.
Well, it's amazing to meet you, too.
Thank you.
And I'm extremely excited to see your film.
Thank you. Tomorrow, 4:45.
All right. Thank you guys so much.
All right.